You are watching The Zone.
The show that is more fresh than, get this, even overpriced spring water. I'm Tiffany Shiflett.
And I am Rudy Harris.
Now, listen up, all you hip-hop heads, as Kemar would say. Tonight is just for you.
That's right. We're bringing you concert highlights from Grits, a live performance from Cincinnati Zone K-Drama, and a couple of hot hip-hop videos for you.
What do you say we go ahead and give them one of those hot hip-hop videos right now?
Why not, Tiff? Here is Marzil on The Sizzone.
No. You need to read my book. Right, it'll help you.
What was that? Huh? Oh, Jack. Yeah, my name's Jack. Yeah, that's me. Yeah, I'll tell you about it. I don't know if you really want to hear about it, but you know I'll tell you about it since you asked. Just gotta find a good place to start.
Right here.
Maybe the beginning, right? Right here. Yeah, you're right. I think I can remember it. Don't mean to sound ignorant, just need a minute to picture it. It must have been, yeah, okay, it's all coming back again. The time and frame of mind are all things that I've gotta factor in. It was on a back road. I skated off the two lane. Tried to light a cigarette, but my lighter was lacking butane. And the 1 mile pickup truck has been busted for eons. When the engine died that evening, no piston to lean on. I was less than surprised. I sat and rested my eyes. But the cold air chilled my bones and felt like death in the skies. Started whipping and walked, looking for farmhouse with arms out. Finally felt what loneliness is all about. If y'all doubt the next part of my story, well, it's okay. You're not the first, but I swear up and down that it's all true and it's not rehearsed. I was walking through a clearing, a pasture, an open field, a meadow up. Y'all right, okay, I guess you know the deal. How was I supposed to feel? I saw the flash and I well. Some mock and prophecy, Area 51 rides well. A bit horizon, UFO sighted, my stomach sinking back. Looking at the spinning hovercraft without no strings attached. Jaw dropped frozen, not knowing who I'm seeing. There's a party in the crop circles and I'm the only human being. 30 seconds sat solid, then pierced the sky in a flash. Not sure if it was me or them that had the last laugh. But I witnessed something special. My seat was on the first row. Heaven became domestic when it touched my dirt road. My curse to know what happened? A blessed man, listen. Beauty's in the eyes with the 20/20 vision like that.
I saw it fall.
Story just set the tone, fiction in a poem, a parallel for you to get the song. The next one is true, without a doubt, absolutely. I'll defend it to my death, and your heart is the judge and jury. In 1993, I saw something in the concrete. I've been walking in a world that really didn't want me. I couldn't see my hand in front of my face, a room full of people. But I felt like I was the only one in the place. A space cadet jet streaming, waiting for the evening. Wild women in song were the toxins I was breathing. But when I saw what I seen, what I felt, what I looked at, left me shook visibly. But I took what was given me, brushed by angels' wings that ushered in a change in me. Saw Christ on the cross and I realized what pain should be. I ain't delusional, but man, how beautiful. I take it and relate it to y'all and make it musical. Heaven scrapes the pavement everywhere. From the western hemisphere to third world, you can get it there. I'll take better care of neighbors and strangers, of rappers and DJs, of breakers and painters, of my wife and my daughters, my friends and my fans. God standing next to you, wherever you stand, in the eyes of a child or in the eyes of a vagrant. That's what heaven scrapes the pavement.
I saw it fall.
Yeah.
Transcend is now on stage getting the party started. But before this, Kemar Morris was on hand to provide some lucky fans some entertainment and a messy opportunity to win some free Grit CDs. Check it out and see how you can win your own.
Hey, yo, what's up? This your boy, Kemar Morris. I'm sitting here chilling, waiting for Grits to hit the stage. In the meantime, we about to get a little bit messy. I got with me, what's your name?
Donovan.
I got Donovan.
Chris.
All right, Donovan, Chris, let me ask you guys, what would you be willing to do for a Grit CD?
Anything.
Anything, okay.
Get down to the nitty-gritty.
He said he ready to get down to the nitty-gritty. I like that. Well, check it out. I took the pleasure, took the leisure. It was a little bit messy for me, but your boy, go ahead, look down here, put together some grits for you guys, all right? I know it looked a little sloppy, but that's how I do it in the back, you know what I'm saying? So this is what you guys got to do. Here go the rules. You're going to dig in these buckets, and inside these buckets is an autographed grit CD, and the rest of them, they just empty cases. Now, when I blow the whistle, anything goes. Whoever gets the CD is theirs to keep. You guys down for that? All right, you ready? All right, well, we about to – hey, y'all ready? All right, we about to do this thing. Here we go. Go ahead, get in place. Get in place, man. Get ready. Here we go. Here we go. On the whistle. On the whistle. Uh-oh. He got it. Hey, I wasn't going to say nothing, but you won it. Good job. Hey, let's give him a hand. You ain't get too dirty. All right, go ahead. Come on over here with me. Hey, man, you got to have a seat in the back. All right. No, I'm just kidding. We get you cleaned up. All right, well, my man Chris won it. But check it out. If you guys want your copy of the Grit CD, make sure you go to surfthezone.com, click on contest, type in the number 7 for your chance to win a Grits CD. That's right. Buy it, don't burn it. But check it out. Now I'm going to kick it over to a special presentation. That's right. Cincinnati's very own. Here's my man, K Drama, right here on the zone, baby. Hey, let me get that, though, for real. Let me hold that. You don't need that, man. You know what for real, I'm saying? No, I'm saying. You know what I'm saying?
Bouncing, counting the rent. I ain't got no job, but my rent's doing 4 days. I work for free music.
Jones, better known as K-Drama.
K-Drama is no stranger to the underground. He's performed here many of times, including our New Year's Eve bash 2004.
And if you're digging his sound, you are in luck because he has just released his first major album since being signed to EMI.
It's called Beyond the Glory. It's available at Walmart and Berean stores. And if you want to check out more about his CD, go to kdramamusic.com.
And while you're out surfing the net, be sure to hit us up at myspace.com/zonetv.
Which you can do right now. We got to take a break.
But don't go too far because... Now, I know skulls are really big in the hardcore and rock scene, which might disappoint those of you who are really into the hip-hop scene and also like skulls, right? Well, do not worry because my boys Coffee and Bonafide have got your back with this t-shirt. Check it out. Not only is it a skull, but it is a skull with an afro puff, okay? It does not get much better than that. So, speaking of rock, what do you say we step aside from the hip-hop for just a second, all right? Now,
hey, what's up? This is your boy, Kimar Morris. As you can see, Grits is on stage, rocking the house. I done found another huge Grits fan. This is my man, Josh, and we're going to tell you guys what it takes, what the elements are of a great hip-hop album. Josh, let them know what it is.
Here's Crushed Ice-T in School of Hip-Hop right here on The Zone.
What's up? This your boy Crushed Ice-T gonna school you on the elements you need to make your video funky, fresh, and to the side. You know what I'm saying? You got to have the whip. That means a car, sucker. And if your wheels ain't fly, your mama gonna cry. What? You know what I'm saying? The whip.
Being featured in TV shows like MTV Cribs, video games like NBA Jam, and yes, even movies like Big Mama's House too. So to go along with that, we're going to give you some old school Grits. Here is their Billboard Video Award winner, They All Fall Down, right here on The Zone.
Blood curdling truth, working the word as proof. Besides mind the guidelines, a righteous path taken. Tremendous speaking, fresh out the kitchen and never switching. From the homegrown, hold it down like the ozone. This is for the player, player, make you holla holla. The kid with no morals, sell his mama for a dollar. They all fall down, they all fall down, they all fall down, they all fall. I've compiled this alongside with bones so you can file this. Under old, for opposing a nihilist. Doubt what you know nothing about, reactionary. Belief in the scriptures, fulfillment are contrary to popular belief. Hellbound in a basket, sucking on their teeth, wound up in a casket. It closed, you froze, already chose the doors you go through. The life you chose to lead determines the place you go to. The naked, untrained eye.
Yeah. house of this business. All with my morals, things I say seem pretentious. Show change, I ain't deranged to be looked upon strange. Like the dames in the verbs joint. Shoot, we the factors. You ain't no near. Rally all my troops in G.I. Joe gear. Arsenals and weapons abundant. Stop me if I sound redundant.
Sound redundant, man, please appease me. Repeat yourself. Most folks scared of the truth, living lies. Fooling themselves and everyone surrounding. Deception of perception, blind to what self did. Deep down, down beyond the black hole of the soul they control.
To the naked, untrained eye, who can't see time fly by. Revolving on the carousel, living life like a modern day fairy tale, slow mo. Urgent message gets a no go. What for? Can't nobody tell you. Everything is lovey dovey till your plans fall through. They all fall down, they all fall down, they all fall down, they all fall. All fall down, they all fall down, they all fall down, they all fall. All fall down, they all fall down.
I was surrounded by the darkness of the hearts of men's plots. For spots to roll, rovers controlling blocks and lots. On top, where I was charted to be, failing to see truth behind the lies of eyes, handling the G's. They squeezed till my soul was unloaded, holding to nothing before the bills concealed like weapons looking to kill. My mind filled with thrills and pleasures. Life got off, I walked amongst the dead, laid to rest in the coffin nocturnal. Destiny leading to my eternity, hourly concerning me. Yet I wasn't yearned to be all of what is called and said to be and bred to be. Actually, I thought it was all about me. Took for granted what was handed by the unseen. Invested all my time and effort building Babylon appealing to my desires that lust fulfilling. Swearing I could make it by the grace of God. Straight disgrace, the face of God.
Untrained eye, you can't see time fly by. Revolving on a carousel, living life like a modern day fairy tale, slow mo. Urgent message gets a no go. What for? Can't nobody tell you. Untrained eye, who can't see time fly by. Revolving on the carousel, living life like a modern day fairy tale, slow mo. Urgent message gets a no go. What for? Can't nobody tell you. Everything is lovey dovey till your plans fall through. They all fall down, they all fall down, they all fall down, they all fall.
Where'd you guys find them grits at?